And that is the tragedy in this country of youth unemployment. And I don't care if nobody else talks about this issue, we will talk about this issue. And here's why. For young people who have graduated high school or dropped out of high school, who are between the ages of 17 and 20, if they happen to be white, unemployment rate is 33%. If they are Hispanic, unemployment rate is 36%. If they are African American, real unemployment rate for young people is 51%. In other words, what we are doing is turning our backs on an entire generation of young people who want to get a job, they want to earn some income, they want to get out of their homes, they want to become independent, and we are not allowing them to do that. And if you do not believe that there is a correlation between high youth unemployment and the fact that this country has more people in jail than any other country on earth, you would be wrong.